That job was important to Bella. But did you care? Now, all you could think of was groping her up while her boss's back was turned.
No, that's not how it was.
She had the job, now she doesn't, because of you. Case closed.
Okay, I didn't help the situation, but it was just a kiss. I wasn't trying to grope her up. And anyway, she's happier at the front desk. Ask her.
Of course she'd say something like that. She's got a kind heart, my girl. She doesn't want to hurt anyone's feelings. Something your type takes advantage of.
My type? All right, look.
No, you look. Bella can do better than you, and when you crash and burn, she'll be well rid of another loser.
Well, I love your daughter. And she loves me. I will do everything that I can to look after her. If you want to go on being a hater, go ahead. We'll carry on without you.
She'll suss you out eventually, and I'll be doing everything I can to help her.
Well, Bella is an adult, and so am I. You hate my guts, that's fine. Stay away from the flat and from the bar. Maybe you might save yourself a heart attack every time you see me.
You haven't heard the last of this.